So there's a few items I'm going to try to look for. Kind of following a path by a YouTuber called Boomstick Gaming. Basically shows how you get overpowered before the first boss. And it might help me out, because skills alone, I'm not defeating that boss. This path right here where these ruins are. In fact, I'm gonna mark that so kind of see where I'm going. These guys are a little bit easier to fight from horseback. Especially if you got a long spear-like weapon. Pretty much cheap shot. And they refill your flask if you defeat them. Better with the fights with these guys. Bosses I still struggle at. If you ever need the smoldering butterflies, I'm finding that they're at these little fires. Or, I guess, burning locations. Just a second to look at something. Here, I think it's up past this. this. I like to check the area out, see if there's anything worth looting. Big plant thing. Things off in the distance. You can swing on both sides of the horse with a controller. You can just switch between the shoulder and the trigger buttons. Left trigger for left side, right trigger for the right. Which is kind of odd when you're fighting. That's usually like your defense button on the left hand. Depending on how your bindings are, of course. Items over here by these graves you can grab. I'm trying to remember where the next section is. I really need a map for this. I should grab that map up there. I think I'm gonna grab that map just so I can unlock it. Usually when I'm gaming I have a goal and then I end up losing track of that goal because I see shinies. Like this guy right here, I don't think I can even hit him. I have range. I don't even have any daggers. So what I'll do is mark on the map this location. Gym. They respawn after you go to your camp. Oh, wait, you drop. Maybe I can get it. Oh, so those only refill your flask. Which can still be useful. Says too. Yeah, time for jumping. Yay! I'm not sure that I've been down in this area, so I don't know what to expect. Is that a wolf or is that someone howling? What is that? Is that a giant bear? I'll let him sleep for now. I swear that just sounds like a dude howling, not an actual wolf. Oh, there's a treasure chest in there. That's what I mean about getting distracted. I'll be like, oh, I'm gonna go this way, I'm gonna find this item, and then I see other things. I'm like, ooh, shiny! Map's gonna be a little more difficult to get to. Maybe I can run, grab it, and then get the hell out of here. Oh, I see an item right next to him. That's the map, too. Alright. Grab it, quick, go! Nope, that's not the map. That's a cookbook. Oh, now I see the map. See, you don't have to fight everything in the game. Spill crystal tear. Okay. Okay, here, another one of those guys. Yeah, right here. There's a couple around here. Ah! Be a little bit easier to see landscaping. Yeah, this is how you tell where the maps are. You go to that icon and that's where they're at. Alright, one of the items I want to get is over. I believe it's right here. You're here. So we'll go this way. I'm gonna beef myself up until I have, like, something worth fighting a boss with. Yeah, dummy, stop jumping off the horse. I believe this is the direction I have to go. And for those of you who want to see where I'm going, it's this path right here, but I'm not 100% going the right way. Oh, yeah, this is it. The jellyfishes. Jellyfishes or jellyfish? Embrace the cowardice. There's red jellyfish. They're guarding an item. Think I can loot that before they kill me? Let's check it out. Yes, I can. Ha! Magic grease! Oh god. And that's how you loot and run. Lost track of where I am, so. Let's see. Oh, okay. Go back up to the rest spot so I can pick my next location to go. And some flying wolves again. I must have learned space travel, space time travel. They came back to eliminate the hero from the past. Before he becomes the god of the future. I've been watching a lot of time travel shows, so. Loot all the things. Talking about like easy room runs, and a lot of them show areas like this where they just keep respawning. I think it's kind of cheesy, but you gotta take advantage of the game, I guess, if they're gonna make it very difficult. Well, I don't know what that is. I haven't fought those yet. Stay away from him. Okay. Ah, yeah, this is the area. You gotta get one of these big boys to run this guy over. Come on, right here, right here. try not to get hit, of course. Grab it. Did I grab it? No, I didn't grab it. Yeah, he's on it, so I gotta wait. Oh yeah, let's get more attention. There we go. 5 smithing stones. 7 smithing stones, wow. Wait, did I read that wrong? I read that wrong. Might be reading what's in my inventory. Yep, alright, I'm done in this area. Pick up whatever that is. Which I apparently didn't pick up, I don't think. Weather effect. I hear
help
you.
Me.
Where
I'm
are you?
Stuck. Hello?
You're stuck where?
Hello?
Hi.
Anyone?
Yes? Where are you stuck at? Friend ahead.
Hello?
Hi.
Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello?
Okay.
Hello? Anyone?
Should I trust him? Behold the god. Offer a pickle.
Hello?
He can not have
my. Can you hear me? Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this?
I don't have a shovel, buddy.
My thanks. 1,000 thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
This almost reminds me of Humpty Dumpty. Am I gonna crack his head? If you say so, buddy.
Thank you.
Yeah, I did it! Ooh, you dropped something there. Oh no, it's a message. Hole.
Ah. Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelled the end of me. Ah. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
What did you give me? Flesh. Okay. You're welcome.
Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander, in fact. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading eastward to Redmane Castle, on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. I've heard there's to be a festival held there.
Okay. I'm not sure if that's where I'm going. I am kind of heading eastward, but I don't know if I'm going to that. Path of trying to upgrade ourselves. Grab this item here. Smithing stone.
Terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Pickled turtleneck? Is that the pickles they're talking about? Ooh, crap. Short sword, halberd, bandit mask, flame chariots. I don't know if that's worth getting for me right now.
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
You don't say. Wow, the tree looks pretty amazing. Alright, so I gotta go down this way. Interested, I'm going this direction here, I believe. goes where I'm going towards right there. Don't go down the hill. Oh my god, seriously. Alright, and then from here... See all these tombstones here, you can kind of work your way down. Crap, I hope we're going to the right location here. Looks like, yeah, this one's a little bit shorter drop here. Not a big deal. I got the item I went there for, which was more smithing stones, so. Like, you don't drop items that you pick up if you die, which I am thankful for From Software doing that. Travel point right there. Oh, what's up there? Trying to figure out where to go next. I believe the location's down this way somewhere. Come on! Double jump should save me from that. Some BS. Some areas it's forgiving, some areas it's not. I thought I was going to lose that one. What's that whole lot of soul or ruins to lose? Like 12. Sometimes it's easier just to do it without the horse. I mean, if I wanted to, I could take on this guy. I have a jellyfish. He's my squishy, and I shall call him Squishy. Secret tier. siege. Strength and health boost. That's useful. And those refill when you're at the site of grace. So. Oh, okay. So you use the sacred tier to increase the amount of HP and FP replenished by your flasks. So, now my flask should give me more health when I use it. So this is like all pre-first boss that you can get, which can be very useful. Trying to figure out my next path for the other items here. I'm a little bit slower at doing this, but now I'm streaming, first time player. So now that I've gotten that, where I want to go is back here. And the next path we're going to take is going to take us under this bridge. Up in this general area here. Hey, if I don't beat the boss after getting all these items, that's on me, right? See the flask of crimson tears plus one. So both of those leveled up. That refilled, so now I can use the buff. And I'm gonna mark this area right here. Take out that set of marker. I still have it. No, it looks like it's gone. And cheap shot these guys. Blood splats here. Bypass wolves. Location over here, this part of the map. Go check out this creepy church.
Aren't you? Then perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge.
Donate 10 ruins, huh?
Oh, you're tired, then. Perhaps, believe it or not, for a
sure, why not? Let's donate. See what he's got.
My name is Topes.
Tops.
Presuming you're interested,
I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great.
Okay, what sorcery does he have? Magic projectiles from Glintstone. Fires horizontally, widen the magic arc. I don't have the intelligence for any of that. I'm just a dumb knight who runs like a coward. Well, I guess if you're a mage, you can go that route. So he's in this location. I'll mark this on the map in case I do get intelligence and I won't buy those later. So, I'm gonna mark this little walking guy here, I guess. Works for me. Stop pressing that button multiple times. There's more to explore, but I'm kind of on a one-mind track here. So let's go back to Table of Lost Graves. Ah, the girl's here.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although, it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Okay, so there's a conversation you have between her and the blacksmith, and I believe it unlocks some, like, ability to level up some spells for your summons.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. The girl you brought here, she's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us Tarnished. I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
Back already? No matter. Lay out your arms. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Like, clearly in the other room. Of course, he is, like, chained to the wall.
If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise, I suppose I should try to hone it. I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. If I do have a talent, I suppose I should try to ask Master
Hugh. Say the same thing. What now? Did I do something wrong?
Back already. No matter.
Strengthen armaments. I don't know if this is a weapon I should level up or if I should wait. That's why you sell them, because you can sell
back
them
already.
You get
no
the
matter.
Same amount of ruins.
Lay out your own.
Yeah, so I could actually sell them. I can see how much I'm getting, and I can do it in bulk. So you don't have to reuse them quickly in your inventory. Makes more sense that way. I can go in here and actually buy an upgrade for my sword. What's worth opening. So, let me see where I'm going next here. So apparently this ring will help you. If you're invaded, it requests the aid of a hunter. And then this one answers requests for summoning from hunters.
Who live in death all the more.
I want to talk to you. Alright, I think I got another sacred tier, so I can increase the amount of my flask heal, which is very beneficial at this point. Yeah, it's a +2, so want to see exactly how much that gives. I believe you can. It doesn't give me that detail in here. It just says restores HP. Watching this guide, and it says you can buy the wolf summoning from her too, and I found that in the world. Actually found that as a drop. Stone sword keys from her. if that conversation unlocks something else with her. Yeah, so once she joins, you come back to where she was at, you can pick up a golden seed here, which is awesome, because I think if you have two, you can upgrade your flask. Test out how much more strength I have compared to before. And then I'm using the damn jellyfish on that one guy. Is this guy's eyes glowing? Oh no, it's just a reflection of his helmet. I could always one-shot those guys, still. Sneaky. Oh, you stupid. Jellyfish, do something. This is probably not the best way to test. Oh, my jellyfish die? No! Come on. This ain't right. That flask that gives a buff is actually pretty useful.
Thank you.
Come on, Wolfie. I'm screwed. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, buddy. So how do I do the stomp thing? Chop attack! There we go. I filled the flask. Right. Talk to her now.
Allow me a word. You are a mere visitor to the Round Table, a house guest. Yet to remember your place.
Oh, there she is. Okay, yeah. So after you leave and come back.
Good to see you again. I have you to thank and happy announce that he has taught me I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, if I might be able to help, and if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
This is how you strengthen the spirits. Now, it might be preference, but I think the jellyfish is actually pretty decent. It has a heck of a lot of health. I'm gonna tune that bad boy up. Oh, you need the grave glove wart too. I'm gonna have to go get those. At least I got level one now. Technically, I could level the other spirits.
The spirit.
But I'm gonna just stick with the jellyfish for now. wait, take a quick intermission, and I'll be back. Sorry for the bouncing around, but trying to get as beefy as I can before that boss, because I'm just failing. Bridge was broken there. So, how do you get down there? Some areas to jump, but I think my skills are good enough to jump there. Let's keep going this way. Maybe I'll find a path down. Outpost right there. Out here.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Oh, that might be worth getting. There's some areas that are dark as hell. That's useful. Praise the dog. It's a donkey. Or an ass. Oh, did I activate that? Yeah, I did. Over there. Is that gonna... what's up there? See? I see a shiny. So this guy, he's like, I see a shiny too. Ha! You didn't make it. Laughing at someone else, I can't even make it. A quick turn after running. Didn't work. Oh, nope. Ow. It's never good at Capcom jumping games. Nope. Come on. I guess you gotta keep the momentum up and then jump again. I will get this. It'll take me a few tries, but I will get it. No, no, no! I panic jumped. I panic jumped. Ugh. Problem with streaming is you get to see all my failed attempts, not the edited ones where I succeed. Okay, whew. Jumping off the horse actually helped a little bit. Sacrificial twig. I could totally upgrade my armor, I just haven't. There it is. We'll be lost on death in place of ruins. Okay. Do you have to activate that or is it automatically used? Because that would suck if I only had 12 ruins and it just was used. Whoa, what was that? Oh, that is creepy. Oh, no! I can get this! No! Did I just use my twig for that? Looks like I'm gonna have to fight those. test one of these guys real quick. Oh yeah, I deal a lot of damage on horseback. Probably should just target it, it'd be easier to see. We got this, we got this. Wait, where'd he go? Dropped it here. Alright, let's do it. Left side, left side. Oh! No! Downward slash that you can do? Come on. Wait, where'd it go? What? What? Oh! Oh! Whoa, whoa! Get me out of here. This bowl's not worth it. For me. Is that a giant lobster? Alright, where do I want to go? Crap, I'm not even sure. I think it's up this way. Here. I'm actually looking at a map trying to find it. I believe it's over here. Let me get rid of that marker. So, marker's out there. These dogs are like scrawny and disgusting. Oh, oh, he took a big chunk out of me. Dead yet. Alright, what's over here? Just soldiers chilling. Closest checkpoint's gonna be right there. What?
power of them.
Oh, can I make my customer, my character look like that? I'm not too far away. Just gotta deal with that one dog again. Oh no! I wasn't expecting that guy to alert him. Alright, let's do this. This guy's got fire, he's gonna fuck me up. Can I outrun those? Yes, I can. Doing it this way. Don't judge me. Ridiculous. Oh, now I got range. Of course I do. Alright, I'm completely losing track of my goal here. Going. Like skulls. Bottle. there. What is it? Gotta be along this path somewhere. Can't quite tell. General Grievous. Except I'm not Obi-Wan.
Thank you.
not down that path. Might be, but I'm not sure how to get down there yet. What is that? There. I mean, it is called Cliffside Catacombs. I do see a passage right there. I wonder if you have to go around. Behold grass, right? Oh, yeah, there's the path I saw while I was on top. Those shrooms. What's that? Crystal bud. Oh, was not expecting those guys. There it is. about 45 minutes to find the damn thing. Good luck. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Listening to this with headphones on, there are some creepy ass sounds. I see him. That kind of trap, that's not the trap I was thinking of. Oh shit. First one. tried to... Oh, try trap. What is that creepy ass noise? Giant head? Is that what that is right there? Shield up. Back for my souls, or do I take what I got and go? Yeah, I don't want to deal with that giant again, not yet. seriously not teleport? Really?
A visitant here, then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace, lay low the shard bearers, and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the Round Table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the two fingers.
It's all lay out your arms.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
That's why you get the glowwort. Not sure where four is, but at least the first three are in the first area before you fight the boss. And I still have spares, so I can level up all those. So I got that. That's the main thing I wanted from in here. Sure if he sells what I want here, but we'll check.
Ah, always a pleasure.
I wish there was a compare button. Physical 4.2. not sure if Chain's been anywhere.
Goodbye for now.
Somewhere in the night. No, 4.6. It's definitely heavy. So I don't think he sells better armor. It's all vagabond. At this point, I think I should just take my souls and level as much as I can.
Goodbye for now.
Hey, whoa. There's a conversation there. I
what
didn't
is
see
it?
Before. About the howling in Mistwood.
The howl of a wolf. In the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. Goodbye for now. Magic, so I'm gonna put it all into my health. See if I can fight this boss now.
smoldering with thy meager flame.
Defeat the first boss, yay!
Power in fear of the night. The hands of the fell omen shall brook thee no quarter.
Sit up, get up, sit down. I got points I can use, might as well use them.
Against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit.
I don't trust
You're
this
just
guy.
The kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
Time for hope. Be wary of betrayal. Yeah, that's the what? Offer to him. Dear God. do it. Didn't drop any loot. So. There too. Oh shit. Yep, I'm getting ambushed. Yep. Counter actually helps quite a bit in some of these battles. Being this type of build is slow, but can outlast some battles. Sniper. Okay, thank you for the warning. Back up, you don't have your buddies there, huh? Ooh, leather shield? Probably not as good as this kite shield. Some decent causes blood loss buildup? What? Against me or against the enemy? Let's try it out. Worst case scenario, I gotta switch back. Sniper ahead. How is it I'm this far in the game and I don't have any type of melee? Oh crap, I didn't even see these guys. Don't know that that'll be my style of fighting, but that's kind of cool. They were not lying about chaos. That guy has a cool looking cape. says reusable, I don't know. Oh god, what? Not cool. Not cool at all. Not expecting to get ambushed. Oh, I gotta kill those guys again. Yeah, let's kill the chair. It's like, close to dying. Thank you. That door just stays open. Tries, but I got it. Curved sword talisman. Press the key. I wonder if that goes to the door back there. No secret passage ahead. Trust you for now. Why can't I put up my shield? Could this be a snake? No, I don't like that. Expected something. Oh, you suck. When in doubt, hammer it out. Death, yeah, probably. How the heck do you get over there? I bet you gotta go further up and drop down on that ledge, huh? Drop down to that ledge and get down there. Let's see what's over here, though. Oh, you kicked me. Thank you. Vision of a rat. Silver pickled fowl foot. Okay. Sounds yummy. Hilton. Soul suspend. take a short break. We'll be right back. I did. Oh, I got sniper. Dagger. Crap. Oh, great. That guy's just hacking at it. One at a time, come on. Looks like I'm going back down. Try out the crossbow now. Oops. Equip up to two types of arrows and choose from one at one. Oh, okay. I'm using the pole again. Ambush and explosion, huh? How did he not die from that? Kinda wanna put a note there for future players. Ha ha ha. cemetery kind of reminds me of the castle in Dark Souls 2. Or 3. Dark Souls 3, I mean.
To meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name.
Roger, he's the one I summoned, the first boss.
You might have
so
guessed.
He's not technically
I'm
dead.
I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Run towards me.
Thank you.
Oh boy, Cassie's. Jumping? Fight at the beginning? With the same dude? What's this way? Oh, I thought there was a path over here. Never mind. Jump down there. Ew. That's disgusting. Ah, crap. I can start this off. Nope! Oh, come on! Thank you. those guys. Actually get backstabbed this time. Running out of arrows doing this. Screw it. Just attack these birds one by one. What the? Oh, I see. That's what they do. Oh, come on. Bird's cheap. Understand his path. He goes there to the left and flips around. That's why he keeps spotting me. I'm gonna wait until he walks back. Backstab's only as good as follow up. There we go. revealing, not relieving. Relieving. I guess you can relieve yourself easier in that. Is that a one-time use, though? Reusable. Huh. Can mimic nearby items. Imagine being like a rogue in this and then using that. I kinda wanna test it just to see. Like, can I mimic a chair? Let me put it in. What should I replace here? Play prop hunt. That's funny. Oh my gosh, that could be useful. Hello. Come over here. I'm gonna need a hammer against you right now. This room? Shit. I might have to bypass this guy if I can. Is there anything up here? Or no. So freaking dark in there. Where you left. Guys with armaments aiming right towards this room. Can I ride through with the ring? This ain't right. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Run! Rats.
Oh, come on. Shit. Oh shit, nope, he's there. He saw me. Run away. Oh, activated. Worth it! I know I'm gonna die here, but it was worth it. And killed the dog! At least my souls will be right next to that! Couldn't have planned it any perfect. Any better. Any perfectly? Ah. Who needs grammar? Buddy, wasn't a whole lot of souls, but still. All right, I gotta take a break here, so I'm actually gonna save.